does that. يراني إمباسي सब कुछ जी ये बंद है वो
आई आई
for me. सामान पास लेके आते हैं। ये एक है ये अलकाराम जो है अलकाराम का जो साइकिल है। हाँ अलकाराम दिस इज अलकाराम एंड दिस इज खालिद बिन वलीद रोड तऊद मेहता दीवान अल हाकिम आई वांट टू गो टू तऊद मेहता साइकिल पर दिस इज अनदर साइकिल Here you can find the people driving their cycles on the footpath. Look at all these people. And she is also driving cycle on footpath. Yeh Khalid bin Walid Road. This is Khalid bin Walid Road. And this is it. Called Uruz Ashita Winter Fest. That is called metro. And it's still in the hole. Is it? Yes, look at the traffic system here in Dubai. Very fantastic, very systematic, and with complete management here. And this is Khalid bin Walid Road here. Near to Dawood. Look at the traffic. And every line is driven according to the instructions. Look at. Now, look at that. Very beautiful traffic plan of Dubai. I appreciate this. Look at every vehicle is driven in its own on its own route. This is Alkaram. From here, the name of this place is Alkaram. I am going to walk ahead. This is their national day. Golden Jubilee is coming off Dubai. So you can see flags over there. Very huge building is here. That is a huge mosque. here. And this is Oud Metha. The name of this area is Oud Metha. ये सामने जो नज़र आता है, this is Pakistan Education Academy. But it looks like a mosque, and this is basically Pakistan Education Academy. That's a Orthodox church here in Oud Metha, Dubai. And this is metro train and Hafila Madrasiya school bus. And this is school zone. The name of this place is school zone. And it is located on Khalid bin Walid in ahead, then Oud Metha. So you can find all the schools here. Here, this is Iranian club here. And this is Oud Metha. Ar-Rashid school. I don't know about these sort of benches, whether these are for sitting, these are for sitting here in Dubai. Look at this, this is called Dubai frame, and this is very tall structure. And now I want to visit me at this Dubai frame. This is very strange in Dubai, that there is this place, you can see dust, but whether if one air is blowing, so the dust is not blowing. That's strange. Look at this. Now wind is blowing, but here is no any dust from this soil. Now look at this, is Dubai frame here in Dubai. And I want to visit here. You can see the city of Dubai from here, and you know that Dubai is one of the world-class cities. And this is full of skyscrapers, buildings, hotels, and everything. Look at these skyscrapers. That's Burj Al Khalifa. And one day I'll also visit there. But today I have come here just to see this Dubai frame. Look at this, is very huge Dubai frame. And this is also a park. When you cross, that is called Oud Metha, Oud Metha. When you cross this flyover, and here is Dubai frame.